Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. I am Anaya Jade, and today we are going to be, I made these little mini books yesterday, and was thinking about why not go ahead and decorate them with you guys and do a quick video decorate them. I have four, so yeah, we're going to decorate them today. So I hope you all are having a wonderful morning. I just dropped my kids off at school and I decided why not craft a little bit today. So let's see. I started this. These came off of some paper that I got in a kit. And I just cut them out. See that? And then I used these scissors to trim around the edge. I thought that would look really cute right there. So let's go ahead and glue this down. I still cannot edit my videos, so can't speed them up, can't do anything to them. So it is what it is. And what it is, exactly that. All right. Okay. Let's see. I wish I had like some tags, small tags, but I didn't have any, that's too much. What else will go? I have some words. Should I go with the lights? I think I like that. What I don't like is the edges, so let's do this and trim it here. That, stick that back down. Voila. Get off my finger. Alright. And I need some wordy things. Let's see. Let's see. Let's do be amazed. Not straight. And stay curious. Another box of ephemera. Could go. Give a little color. Kind of like that. Don't really color too much. Save that for later. I think I will use. There we go. I can see really well. Alright, let's trim this a little bit. And stick this right here. Let's see. Yes, I think I like that. I think. Let's see, I don't know. Do I like that? Do I really like that? Oh, let's wait. So far this is what I've got. We'll come back to this one. Let's move on. Let's see. Let's see what that one leads us. Let's see here. I have. We could do some stickers. We could do. I like that. And that kind of matches the butterfly. Do this. And maybe we could do. Kind of like that. I'm going to stick this here. And then I'm going to glue this down because I like it. Don't know why I like it, but I like it. Where are my little... Use these. The little sticky stickies. And if the battery dies in the process of this video, I am still going to post it. Do that. And then we are going to use our hot glue gun and stick that right in the center. We should try to. Let's find some words. I think I have some words in here. Bon voyage. Far and away. Explore new places. Ooh, I like that. I really like that too. Oh, I like them both. Traveler. You'll see. I know I'm working backwards. I like them both. I think I'm going to use both. Why not? Oh gosh, I don't know how I get glue on the top. tops of these all the time. Now my fingers are sticky. Explore new places and bon voyage. I like that a lot. Get there. And the way I make these books, this is not my idea. I got this from Marta, Marry Me Small Art. But I can, if you guys would like, I can go ahead, I can show you how I made them. Real quick, or you can just go to her channel. Quite simple, really. Let me put that sheet of paper right quick. Just a random, this is pretty ugly. Okay. Alright. This is an ugly, kind of an ugly page. But I want to make it beautiful. So what I do, this is just a piece of scrap paper. I believe Marta uses white paper, but I think she uses a random paper as well. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut this end right here off. Let me zoom out some for you guys. Alright. I'm going to trim this part here off. I'm trying to get it straight. I suck at going straight. No! Oh my goodness. Okay. That's off. Off and away. And get off of there. I'm hoping that this is pretty much a square, so I'm hoping that I can just do this way so the book will be straight. Okay, fold it in half. Then you're going to fold it in half again. I'm thinking this book is going to be too long, but we will just see what happens. And fold it in half. I don't have one of those bone things. I'm just going to use a scissors to flatten the creases. Then I'm going to fold it again. I'm just take my scissors and my edges. Now I don't perfectly like the long look of it, but I would probably cut it, which I think I'm going to cut it. Smaller little book, but you can leave it long if you want to. Get off. All right, then you're gonna open it up. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, crap. Well, that's a flim flam. We're gonna make it a mini book. Make sure all your edges are pretty much straight. Then you're going to fold it. I'm just doing this random, real quick. All right, and you're gonna open it up. And then this part faces upward. And then you're going to cut here, from this line here. This is gonna be a funny looking book, but oh well. All the way up, whoops. Gosh, I can't cut a straight line. This is gonna be a weird looking book. And you open it, and you grab these two sides, and you bend, and you press. And you're going to fold your edges over. Trying to get them as even as possible. Now let's go back to trim it. So it's one of my pet peeves. Don't like it not to match up. Alright, and since that is being a pain, but yeah, for a better video, you can watch Marta Marry Me Smaller. I would put, well, if I can, I would put her channel in the description box so you guys can go and check hers out. But if you want a, you can make this two books, actually. Let's see. Now I'm just experimenting. And then you have a miniature book. What you do is you take your glue stick. You're gonna get off of me. And then you're going to glue it down. Now you can leave this side open if you want for a little tuck space if you wish. It's entirely up to you. And press it down, creases, and you're gonna flip, and then here's another one. And I'm just gonna do this side. I'm gonna leave the other one for like a little tuck spot, and I'll show you guys in a minute. Like this. As even as possible. Even when it doesn't want to. Oops. Like that. Fold it again. And then you can trim it if you want. To make it somewhat straight. And then you have a little mini nice book. And you can decorate it. Let's see. I'm running out of things to decorate. Why don't we just do this? And I can do a little scrap piece of paper. Just stick that on there like that. Just random. There's lots of randomness here. Stick it on. Bam. Then, yep. And then we're going to stick this just random like that. Then we're going to stick a little letter, note, whatever. And we are going to say different. Let's do be different. Be put be right there, and then different. Let's put different down here. And voila, you have a little tiny, you could put flowers on here, you could put a little piece of lace if you want on here to give it a little texture. I have some lace, but it is, where's my lace? I have this bag of lace, and you can, let's cut us a little piece, shall we? Let's just cut that piece off. Give me my glue gun, which is making a mess everywhere on the floor. And let's just put this piece of lace. Oh my gosh, this glue gun is so stringy. Like, whoa. Are you kidding me? Let's make it a little bit smaller. Let's just stick that piece of lace up there in the up in the corner like that. Oops. Like that. Voila. Try not to glue your fingers together. And I also made these. Guys, oh my gosh, this glue gun is really, really annoying. Check these out, guys. I made these. I seen this on Facebook, I think. And I made them out of glue, hot glue, on pieces of scrapbook paper. So what you do, I'll show you that right quick, is you take your paper. Any kind of paper will do. It doesn't really matter what kind of paper it is. Oh well. Isn't it cute? You take your paper and you just put your glue gun down on a pattern and you just squeeze. And once you squeeze, you slowly pull up. Okay. You squeeze on the pattern and then you slowly pull up like that. Do a few more. Pull up. The next thing I'm going to try with this method is doing this on glitter paper. I think that will be really pretty. Just do this on glitter paper. That way you'll have like a glittered background bubble. And then you want to let that dry. I can't remember where I seen it at or who did it, but it was on Facebook, I think. But yeah. This is not my idea either. But yeah, you let that dry and then you cut them. Oh no! Get off of there! How dare you mess up my art. And then you cut them out. Get off me. Gosh. Oh my goodness. Go away. And you cut them out and then you have, man, this glue is something fierce. I did notebook paper, book paper, scrapbook paper, and pages from a book right there. And then you cut them out and that's what you get. You get these pretty little designs, which I'm going to stick this green one. My desk is a mess. I'm going to stick this green one right here on this piece of lace. Isn't it cute? Look at there. Isn't that cute? And you have little tuck spots here that you can take, let's see. So I have something small enough to fit in there. You can take it and you can, oh, isn't that cute? Look at there, isn't that cute? I'm probably gonna add some of these to my journals. That is so adorable, look at that. And then you can open it up and you can journal inside. There's another tuck space here. Right here is another tuck space. And isn't that just adorable? Look at there. That is just adorable. I love these. I'm thinking about making more of these and putting them up on my Etsy store. I hope to get that up and going this week. Fingers crossed, hopefully. But I'm making a lot of little things. I may put some journals up on there as well. But I think I'm going to be making some of these for my Etsy shop. And once that's up and going, I'll let you guys know. If you're interested, let me know as well. If you enjoy this video, also let me know by leaving a like. And leaving a comment for any other suggestions if you'd like to see more. So I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. I hope you, excuse me, I hope you enjoyed the little books that we created. I know it wasn't a lot, but since I can't edit my videos and add videos, I have to do one video at a time, which sucks. But hopefully we can get that fixed soon enough. But in the meantime, I'm going to try my best to make more videos for you guys. So yeah, I really enjoyed making these. And if you'd like to see me make more, let me know and I will do another video for you guys. And yeah, thank you so very much for watching. I absolutely love that. That is so cute. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you have a wonderful remaining morning or day wherever you are in the world. And yeah, sending you all loves and hugs. Have a fantastic day.